morning, student. I am Manoj Chitra from Arunachala Matriculation Higher Secondary School. Today we are going to learn about perimeter. What is perimeter? Length of the boundary is called perimeter. Total length of the boundary is called perimeter. Let's start the problem. Find the perimeter of the following shapes. Some shapes with measurement given. We are going to find out the perimeter of the given shape. See first one rectangle shape given. To find out the perimeter, add all the sides. Add the length of all the sides. So first 4 cm. Take and write the first side. 4 cm plus next 2 cm. 4 cm. Next 2 cm. Now add and write. 4 plus 2 6. 6 plus 4 10. 10 plus 2 12. So 12 cm. So the perimeter is 12 cm. See the next shape. Another one shape given. The measurement also given. Perimeter is sum of all the sides. Total length of the boundary, sum of all the sides. If you add the sides, then we can get the perimeter. So now say the sides 3 cm, 3 cm, 4 cm plus 5 cm plus again 4 cm. Now add and write 3 plus 3. 6, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 4, 19. So perimeter is equal to 19 cm. You must write the unit. Don't forget to write the unit. See the next sum. Add the length of the all the sides. 5 cm. Plus 5 cm plus 4 cm plus 6 cm plus 4 cm. Now add and write. 5 plus 5 10, 10 plus 4 14, 14 plus 6 20, 20 plus 4 24. So here perimeter is 24. Here meter. See, all the units are meter. So you must write the unit meter. 24 meter. This is the answer. See the next two formulas. Perimeter of a square, perimeter of a rectangle. Perimeter of a square formula is 4a. The side of a square is a. So perimeter of a square is 4a. The square has 4 sides, isn't it? So sum of all the sides, a plus a plus a plus a, 4a. So the formula is 4a units. See the next one, perimeter of the rectangle. Rectangle has length and breadth, 2 length and 2 breadth. So 2 into l plus b units. This is the formula to find out the perimeter of the rectangle. Let's start the problem. Find the perimeter of the square. Sides are given below. See the first example. 6 cm. The side of a square is 6 cm. Here we are going to find out the perimeter of the square. First take and write given side is equal to 6 cm. Perimeter is equal to 4a. Given side write after, write the formula. Perimeter is equal to 4a. Now find out. 4 into, what is the value of a? 6 cm. So take and write 6. 4, 6 are 24. 24, what is the unit? Centimeter. So the answer is 24 cm. Then go through the next problem. 4 meter. Given side is 4 meter. Perimeter P is equal to 4a. A is side. So 4 into, what is the value of A? 4. 4 fours are 16. Here unit is meter. So you must write the unit meter. 16 meter. See the next problem. Find the perimeter of rectangle. Length and breadth given. You are going to find out the perimeter of the rectangle. So first, take and write the given values. Given length is equal to 5 cm. Breadth is equal to 3 cm. Now take and write the formula. Perimeter of the rectangle is equal to 2 into L plus B. 2 into, what is the value of L? 5 centimeter. 5 plus, what is the value of B? 3 centimeter. 2 into 5 plus 3? 8. 2 8s are 16. So perimeter P is equal to 16. What is the unit? Centimeter. So take and write centimeter. This is the answer. So the perimeter of given rectangle is 16 centimeter. Thank you.